Rabbi Yossi Goldman has been our beloved and esteemed spiritual leader for 34 years. He has married us, bar mitzvahed us, taught us, inspired us, counseled and supported us, and has seen us through the good and difficult times. But now, our dear Rabbi has chosen to seek out new ventures and to make way for a new leader to take the Sidnim Shul into the next generation. Rabbi Yehuda Stern has been appointed Rabbi of Sidnim Shul and now assumes the everyday responsibilities required of our spiritual leader. We trust that as our faithful members, you will partner with us on this courageous journey of building the Sidnim Shul community of the future. Please join us this Thursday, the 24th of June at 7:45 p.m. to mark this historic transition.